All right, guys, we're finally back, and we are in a new place, not in the game, in real life. Finally moved, so no more crazy dog, no more loud neighbor. I do have a roommate that watches TV, and I've got my doors blocked up, so hopefully you guys can't hear it. Oh yeah, here we go, give me this, come here, grasshopper. Ah, nice. I did a lot of fishing off camera. I did some mining. I went down into hell. I was doing a lot of stuff while I was moving. I've also, check this out. Boom, 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 boom. All the way. Jesus Christ. Getting this done, and you see I did a little exploring. What did I find? Right here. This. A locked shadow chest. Candelabra. I think I got all the chests out of here, right? Pitcher, pot. Oh, see, I missed pots. I was just running through. It was nuts. Hellforge. I think I got one of those. I got some stone, so I haven't even done anything with that. So let's start with that. Oh no! You know what I wanted to do? Check this out. This is what I've been. Well, I did a lot of stuff off camera too, not you, here. Look at this. I'm taking this, and we're gonna do this. Boom, jump down, and we're buying illegal gun parts, 20 gold. Ooh. We're buying the mini shark. Ooh, nice. Okay, so we're gonna use this. Now, how do I make... Come here, let me talk to you. Let's go to crafting. Can I make anything better? Meteor shot with meteor bars, so okay. 9 range damage, cursed, okay. Cursed is with cursed flame, Icar is with, okay. Okay. So I got silver and meteorite. So looks like I'm gonna make some silver bullets. So let me come over here. Let me. Ooh. Okay. Is that? Let me. You know what? I want to leave them there. And gosh, should I buy more? You know what? I'm just gonna. Yeah. Go ahead and get 2 stacks. I hope that's enough. What I'm gonna do is come over here. Oh, I don't even think I got space for this. Nope. I'm gonna take these wooden arrows out, put the jester arrows in, take these wooden arrows out, put the flaming arrows in. Why are these not... These are jester arrows. Oh, those are hellfire arrows. Okay. What should I get rid of? I don't know yet. Oh, you know what I could do? Watch this. Let's grab some wood, and let's get to a crafting table, and how do I make the armor stands? Maybe it's down here? I don't know. Okay. First off, let's grab, oh, I've only got that much silver, huh? Jesus. Okay, that's not good. There's the meteorite I got. Nice. Where's the hellstone? There's meteorite bars. There's my hellstone. Alright, so let's come over here. Let's see what I can make. Let's do... Womp. that, right? Yeah, okay. Cool. No. Can I make anything with Hellstone? No? Okay, so let's go... What do I use Hellstone for? I know I can get it. Nope, let's do crafting. And, Hellstone. Hellstone bar with, okay, I need obsidian. Okay. Okay, let me go grab some obsidian. I think I got some of that. Obsidian. Obsidian. Bam. Okay, now let's come back down here, because I think I need... Probably need something of this. Let's... Okay, obsidian skull. No. Where am I? Am I just dumb? Ooh, what is this? Space gun, 20 magic damage. Okay. Okay. Well, let's go to crafting. Let's try this again. Hellstone. Oh, I need a Hellforge. Okay. Which is this. Now I can do it? Yeah? Maybe? Oh, there it is. And... Nice. Okay. So, can I make anything here at the Hellforge? Doesn't look like it. Grants immunity to fire blocks. Interesting. Alright, let's run down here. Six, seven, six. Okay. Molten helmet. Molten chest. Molten greaves. Imp staff. Summons an imp to fight. Who? 21, average speed, 75. 150 axe, and it's a hammer. Oh my. Lights wooden arrows ablaze. Oh man. Oh, look how many I get. Oh, so sweet. Let's, that's it? Oh, is it because I'm out of bullets? okay, cool. Cool. Is there not, like, a pickaxe? God. Let's get this imp staff. Does he stay? Oh, sweet. Okay. Okay. Oh, nice. Oh, dude, we got a follower. Okay. Let's come over here. Let's buy another stack of arrows. Okay, or, bullets. Excuse me. And then let's run over here. Oh, not that far down. Let's come here. I really wanna... Where is Meteor Shot? Okay. Okay. So that's all the metal. Put those up here. We need to put this on. Put that on. Put those on. Nice. Oh, is this what we look like now? Oh, it's swapped the, here, let's take the dye off. I want to see what I look like without the dye. Oh, what is this? Oh, dude, I am spark. What? Okay. Keep going, keep going. Where's the armor stand? Right? Is that target dummy? Mannequin? Can be placed. Right? Is that, that's it, right? Mannequin. Let's see what I need. Is it probably a sawmill? Yep. I'm a genius. Alright. Oh, well, that's all I can make. I was going to say, let's start with 10. Oh, I'm not going to put these bars back. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. Let's do... Give me this wood. Give me this stone. Let's close that door. Let's close this one. Okay. Now, let us make about 200. That's good. Okay, and then... do I really need a crafting bench for this? Alright, whatever. Nope. Okay. I'll probably have some of this in storage already. Okay, and then... What is this? Stone block? That's stone. Stone block. Armor statue. I don't know which is which. Okay, I guess I need some wooden walls. I think I guess I'm gonna do a little bit of inventory management first before we continue. So put that away and put this away, okay? And then what we're gonna do is wood walls. Okay. 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 Oh, we're getting better at this. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Okay, got it. And then, let's get this out just real quick. Pop these off. Or this, is it one? Yeah, it's one. Okay. Just in case. I'll come over here. Almost. I want to get some of this armor put away and stuff. I also got to remember to bring potions. I need to make campfires. Oh, you know, I should probably go get some honey. I think that means I need to make buckets. Okay, let's get some of these out. Go like so, and bam. Now let's take you and fill in Like so. Oh, this is so cool. I love this armor already. I am so digging this. Hopefully I'm gonna be much better. I wanna fight Skeletron. The guy keeps telling me I need to go to a dungeon. I've got what I think is the best upgrade stuff. I've got this little imp with me. Right? Like, we should be killing it. And like so. And like so. Keep going. Okay, now let's do armor statues. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Okay, so let's see if it goes like this. Okay. I don't think that was it. So let's go to mannequin. And do 1, 2. Hang on. No? What? God damn it. There we go. And I broke a wall. Okay, let's try this again. No. 3, 4. Come on, 5. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now let's try this again. Nope. There we go. Okay. Now we're cooking. Let's come over here. Let's take the ninja suit, the gold, the gi. I'm gonna put the Eskimo helmet out there. Haha, that's funny. maybe just this bit for now. But, I mean, there's the gi. I'm gonna put the gold over here. With the helmet. Anything else? No? Because now I can come over here. This was all just to organize my personal inventory. Watch. Oh. I gotta do that one too. Arrows. I bought a piggy bank. Put it down here. This gun. What else do I want to get rid of? I got fish bombs. Okay, I can't use those. Alright, so let's come back down here. Put you away. Put you away. Put you away. And you away. And you away. Oop, should have put the obsidian away. That way. Put the obsidian away. Let's check out the light. because I think I do like this. Yeah. Well, I wish I could. Plus 14%. Okay, I don't really know if that's good or bad, but we're gonna keep it. This needs to go. Oh well, while I'm down here. That's what I came down here for. The silver. And the grasshopper. The fish bombs. And you know, I'm gonna put those away. Oh, let's get potions while I'm here. Let's get healing potions. Two swiftness potions. That. Keep one of those. I don't know if that's worth anything. Keep that. Take those. Take that. Take that. Take that. There's some regen. Is that the only iron skin I have? Got swiftness. I'll take both of those. Okay. Alright. I think this is it. Can I summon more than one? Nope. Let's come over here. And okay. Ooh, campfires. Before I go, let's make campfires. Can I make a campfire? Yep. I'll make 8 of them. I think this is as much as I can get. I probably should put down a pool of honey. Oh, look at that. Oh, yes, sir. Thank you so much. You are going to be a beast. Plus, I got this. Okay, I don't know what ammo it's going to take first, so whatever. Oh. I hope I can take them. It's actually gonna take us a while to get there, so I'm gonna do this. Oh, this guy is awesome. We got a summon. This is so cool. This is my first minion. I've got two things following me around. Oh, ow. Oh, one damage. That's it, huh? Oh, look at that thing go. I wish I could get more than one. But, you know, I'm just being greedy now. Here we go. Come on, stupid blizzard. Ah. Ooh, cleared it. All right, and out of the blizzard. gonna wreck him here. Look at him go. Dude, if we actually got experience, this guy would be awesome. And just land and coast, 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 coast. Oh, I think he's setting our people on, our enemies on fire too. That is awesome. Okay. This guy's whooped us up. He whooped us up bad too. Like every time we went against him. I don't remember what we were wearing though. We may have just been wearing wood. Oh, look at this. I wonder if this is the same as, the blizzard. I wonder if they happen simultaneously. Okay. Ooh. Got him. Let's, jump through here. Man. I found out there's mounts in this game. Oh, dude. Yeah, oh sweet, they burn. That is so good. Alright, Skeletron, we're coming for you, buddy. Alright, where are we at? Where are we going? Oh, here we go. Here's the beginning of it. Oh, it may be nighttime or daytime. Might be day. Okay. That's cool. Let's, oh. First, let's take this. And, well, let's just go hang out. Let's go hang out this way. See what's up. Oh, that's what's up. Nothing good. Nice, nice, nice. Take him, take him, take him. Might as well just, get some experience while we're here. Or not experience, some monies. Oh, is that one of my... Ah. Look at this. Thank you. I appreciate that, sir. Now we should be getting... I guess those little fire things aren't showing up anymore. Okay, okay. Whoa. Hey, check it out there, guy. This is, this is silly. That you can't get up this. That is just silly. Okay, well, we'll just sit here and get money till it's night. Deal with this. Oh man, you know what? I could set up an AFK farm, probably. Now that I've got a summon, look at him go. Now I can move against the wind here, but I can't do it over there. What? How does that make any sense? Look. I see what I need to do. Boom. Got it. Man, I'm an idiot. Can't believe I didn't figure that out before. Oh. Okay. And the beach. Oh, not gonna make that. Ooh. Oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, so close. Ooh, okay. Could be worse. You know what? Just for funsies. Let's start doing this. See what we find. Clay. Oh, we need to make a farm for all the other stuff so we can make potions. Yeah, I'll take the copper. Why not? It's the Minecraft in me. It makes me want to just harvest everything. Kill some time. You never know what we'll find down here. So far, nothing. Well, no, that's just stone. No, 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 come on. Well, look at this. What is this? Just a straight line? Oh, here we go, finally. This is it, huh? Well, let's see. You never know. Could get lucky. Could find something. Or we could find nothing. Let's go break this. Okay, so far, fruitless. Oh, Lord. You know what? As much as I'd love to jump down there and go explore all of that, I don't want to have to deal with the water on the way back up. It's bad enough I gotta deal with this. Okay, not that bad, actually. Alright, here we go. Dude, look at him. He nails him. Okay, the burn damage is only for one. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Yeah, I'm gonna use... I don't want to waste my bullets yet. Once we beat Skeletron, then I will feel okay with wasting my bullets. Alright, and go. Yeah, of course the wind moves me around. Gah. I got desert on one side, corruption on the other. This dungeon is in a bad spot. should have gone and got honey. Oh, you know what? I wonder if this pick is strong enough. There's anything even close. There may not be anything down here. Whoa. Alright, let's go find another one of these holes. Can I? Okay, can I break this? No. There's nothing there, right? Oh, nope, there is. Oh, yeah. Let's get some of this. Might as well, we're down here. Some ebonstone blocks. Demonite. I think we're already past Demonite because we're in the Hellstone. Okay, so let's. We're gonna go ahead. Oh, didn't get that. That's why I'm not walking forward. Me and my homeboy Imp here are gonna break this. Why not? What else do I have to do? Let's get some loot. Got time to kill. And possibly ourselves. Did I put my gold away? No. Okay, well, scratch that. Total scratch that. This gives us an excuse to go all the way back home. I can't believe I forgot to do that. Go, go, oh. Don't ask me why. I just felt like coming out of that one. Oh, it's nighttime too. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Come on, guys. This is the worst. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, you're kidding me. Come on. Oh, this is such utter garbage. Of course it's the way I want to go. Go, 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 go. More fucking dungeons. Go, go, go. Let's go through the corruption. Come on. I don't even care about the stars. As much as I want to care about the fallen stars, I can't right now. I'm fucking this up all kinds of ways. Die. Oh, we still gotta get through the ice zone. And then come all the way back. Oh, Jesus. You know what? We're not gonna do it this episode. We're gonna go get honey. We're gonna end the episode with going to get honey. We're already on the way back there. I fucked this up. I'm gonna put this off for one more episode. I gotta make buckets. This is frustrating. Oh, sorry guys. I really wanted to fight Skeletron this episode. I got everything together for it and just got the timing down wrong. And then totally forgot to... You know what? I've got a piggy bank. Oh well, I've already made the decision. I'm not used to having the piggy bank. Could've just put that down. Gotta start remembering that. Okay. See? I'm fucking this up even more. You guys are probably yelling at me like, dude, piggy bank. You just showed it to us at the beginning of the episode. I haven't used it, even though I've bought it. Like, I placed it down, and I was just like, oh, I don't wanna...
Ooh.
God damn it. Don't want people to miss out. I want to fight Skeletron at the beginning of the night. Okay, let's go.
Oh.
Nice. I wish I could fight him here. Alright, first, let's come over here and go. Boom. Heavenstone blocks. Boom. Ooh, a leaf blade. Or mandible blade? Is that what that was? Mandible blade. Boom. Also. Do that, and... Do that, and... Drop down here. Place this. Right, Shaw? Can't place it there? Place that there. Plants. Wah. Oh, hello. Okay. And plants. Buckets. How do I make a bucket? I'm hoping it's iron. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's get 4 buckets. Put the iron back. And off the complete opposite way for honey. Because I'm an idiot. Oh, I wonder if I can reforge this. Hang on. Because guess what I didn't do? Put the gold away. Where's this reforger? I put it here. Right? Is that what that is? Oh no, maybe I've got to go talk to the goblin? Is that what I got to do? Reforge the mini shark. Oh, 11 gold, huh? Ah. Oh, man. I don't even have 11 gold. Oh. Minus 17 damage. Oh. Oh no. Well. Okay. Whatever. Let's go get some freaking honey. Oh, another one. Dude, look at his aim. Dude, this guy's got beast mode aim. Digging the desert. Nice and flat. Oh, I heard a bunch of stars falling behind me. Nice, 300 zombie. Oh. This is it coming up. We just gotta make sure that we can get into the section we need to, which is still not here yet. More corruption. Ooh, I haven't been this way in a while. Another one. Ooh. Okay. It's daytime. I'm getting a little caught up in looking for grubbies and bait and buggies and... Oh, look at this. bait. Look at this. Did I kill it? No. Okay, here we go. Time to start getting serious. No? Only one? Okay, good. There I got two. Oh, there's more. Oh, dude. I might do a ton of off-camera fishing. Actually, I might do maybe a fishing episode with you guys. Who knows? I dig this music, too. I can't lie. Why can't I pick up Sluggy? That explains it. Okay, what do I not need? Get rid of that. Put those up there. Get rid of that. Okay, let's continue on. Whoa. Booyah. Okay, where do I need to go to get honey? Was it this way? It is this way. This is so good. Light this up some more. Because we'll be coming here soon. Alright, here we go. Alright, there we go. 4 jars of honey. think I can do some cool stuff with this. Also, no strange plants, which I don't know if they come down here or not. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Womp. Come on. Okay. Oh, look at this. This is already back. Oh, man. Jungles were to come to get bait, apparently. Good God. Let's see. Strange plants. Strange plants. No. Nothing that I see. Okay, well guys, I'm not gonna bore you with the trek back, but we got honey, so that's a start. So, we're on our way. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.